A late night fire in Pawtucket forces a family of three from their home. A fire department battalion chief tells Eyewitness News the fire broke out around 9:30 on the rear deck of a home on Benefit Street. The flames climbed up the outside of the house and extended to the attic. Everyone was able to make it out safely, but officials say the home is not currently livable. The Red Cross is helping the displaced family.